riches of this world, I would lay them at your feet. Surrender every anxious thought for perfect peace, your perfect peace. All the loved ones I hold dear, all my hopes and dreams and all my fears, I will choose to trust your name in everything, with everything. I will look up, for there is none above you. I will bow down to tell you that I need you, Jesus, Lord of all. You are Jesus, Lord. Take you at your word, for Jesus, you've taken hold of me. All my life is in your hands. You are my strength. You are my strength.
Father, that we thank you for this time today, Lord, that we can gather in your name, lift praise to you, and sing these songs in your name, your holy name. Lord, we know it's your name that is filled with power. We just ask that you be our guiding light as we go through the week, that we can focus on you and not all the distractions.
Truth will chase away the night.
Your name is power over darkness, freedom for the captives, mercy for the broken and the homeless. Your name is faithful in the battle, glory in the struggle. Mighty, won't let us down or fail us. Your name is power. Written, it is certain. I know that the word will never fail. I know that in every situation, speak the power to prevail. Louder than every lie, my sword in every fight, the truth will chase away the night. Your name is power over darkness, freedom from the captives, mercy for the broken and the hopeless. Your name is faithful in the battle, glory in the struggle. Mighty, won't let us down or fail us. Your name is power. You scatter darkness, light arrives, heaven opens. Holy Spirit, let us hear it. When you speak, the church awakens. We believe change is coming. Holy Spirit, let us see it. And when you speak, you scatter darkness, light arrives, heaven opens. Darkness, freedom for the captives, mercy for the broken and the homeless. Your name is faithful in the battle, glory in the struggle. Mighty, won't let us down nor fail us. Your name is power in the darkness.
Be seated. Thank you, guys.